introduce myself. I am the gramophone. I can talk longer, talk louder, and talk upon more different subjects than any other instrument that has ever been invented. Now, friends, whatever you talk into me, I talk back to you. Whatever you talk here on these plates, it saves for years and years. You can talk into me and talk a letter and send it off to your mother, your father, or your sweetheart, and they can hear your own beloved voice many miles away. I can tell you there's nothing like the gramophone, and girls, it's the greatest thing for you, because if a young man's going to propose to you, make him talk it into the gramophone, and you've got him dead. There's no occasion to go to law and institute a case of breach of promise when you have the gramophone. Now another thing, whatever you say into the gramophone, it's bound to have the last word. So be careful, and don't leave it around where your wife or your mother-in-law can hear it. Why, friends, you can send letters of advice to the President of the United States and tell him how to conduct this administration. He needs a little good advice, and the gramophone can give it. But, friends, I haven't much time to tarry, as I have to go around the world on my triumphant tour, telling the glad tidings and speaking the good news of the gramophone everywhere. In conclusion, mark my words well, the gramophone is destined to be one of the grandest inventions of modern times. So good night, folks. Good night.